Now, this is Chris, and I'll talk to you about the two better or best choices in weed control fabric. Here we have a 3-ounce weed control material, and we have a 4.8-ounce fuzzy back, almost at this point a geotextile filtration fabric. These are the two materials you want to use if you're removing a lawn and then placing decomposed granite, rock, or wood mulch. And if you do put these down where there was a lawn, you're going to do at least 2 layers in different directions. That's the only way to keep that grass from growing back in the landscape. Well, next case we're speaking about Bermuda and Cocuyza grasses specifically. Bermuda will grow through this one at some point. It's going to be very hard for it to grow through this one, especially if you put down 2 layers. Anything that's less heavy or thick than these is just a waste of resources. And when you do put down your materials, again, you want to be at least 3 inches or more